Hi, this is Francisco Bujan from vitalcoaching.com. I hope you are having a wonderful day, and the topic for this video is simply to congratulate you. No, really, I mean, I have been posting videos now for a while on this channel, and as you know, I encourage you to ask a guy out or ask a girl out if you are a guy, or you know, take steps along that line, be flirty, be sexy, all these things, especially for women, right? And I can see through the comments that I get on the videos that many of you have been taking steps and that you are quite happy about it. You are quite happy with the results. You realize, hey, ask him out. He said yes, now we are going on a date or dating, and it might work out or it might not work out. But what is very important to remember is the fact that you went ahead and took a step. So cheers, congratulations, well done. I'm proud of you, really. That's what I want to say in this video, really. Sometimes it's very important to sit back a little bit and celebrate the victories, and that's what I want you to do every now and then. You know, think about it and realize when you take a very positive step like you have been you know, taking sometimes in the last few months or years. It's essential to actually be very happy and proud about the step that you took. And so my advice or my message for this video for today is congratulations, well done, and I hope you keep on moving forward. Go for it, you know, don't let hesitations or fear stop you, because there is plenty out there to conquer, to explore. And I want you to simply remember that. This is one step that you took. That's very nice, that's great. There is more ahead. Don't stop moving after the first step. Just keep on going forward and focus on your goals, focus on your targets. Dare to explore, dare to take steps, dare to take some risks. You know, of course, not putting your life in danger and not, you know, doing anything stupid. But stretching a little bit beyond your comfort zone, most of the times that's what works really well. So I'll be back soon with more advice, more tips, more strategies, but for now, well done, I'm proud of you, and thanks for the feedback as well. Take care and enjoy, bye bye.